What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. We have another Snapchat teaser all leading up to Sunday's worldwide reveal trailer. I'm going to let you guys listen really quick.
Today, I asked a question that I should not have asked. Question about the test subjects. Who were they before?
It's our boy, Dr. Salim, and here's the deal. There's a lot that can be said for this really short Snapchat teaser. Dr. Salim is good. And that's pretty much, that's kind of confirmed in this teaser because he says that he asked a question that he should not have asked. And you can tell by the tone of his voice that he's thinking that I'm going to get in trouble for asking this question. Who were these test patients before? And that could be taken one of two or three different ways as well. What does he mean? Does he mean were they soldiers? Does he mean that... I don't know what he means. I mean, you could go the regular route and say he wants to know what their background was, or another route, maybe they came from another time period. I don't know. It's pretty crazy. But what I can say is I'm confident that Dr. Salim is a good guy. I think he's either put in this situation to have to test on these people and do whatever they want him to do, make them super soldiers, reprogram them, add DNA to them. I don't know. But I'm pretty sure that somebody's forcing him to do this, or he wouldn't have said that I asked a question that I shouldn't have asked. And I don't know if that's the unmarked man. I don't know what's going on. I just want it to be answered. Let me know what you guys think. Drop a like on the video. And I'm glad Dr. Salim's a good guy. I'll see you later.